What were you thinking, boys? What were you thinking? Got a call from GHQ this morning, boys. Not looking good. Not looking good. You were sent to do a small job, a wee surveillance job. Sit in the van, watch who's coming in, and see who's coming out. What are you doing? Sitting in the van, smoking, drinking cans of lager. Drinking cans of lager, soldiers for the cause.
Tommy,
shut up! Every policeman in Northern Ireland has this on camera. If they find you, they find us. They find us. We got a problem. We got a big problem.
Take it easy there, son.
Time to take it easy over there, well, you know it. He's saying I'm past it, is it? A young man's game. Too old. I'm the king. Do you get me? I'm the fucking king. That bowsy blacky needs go around saying the king of this and the king of that. He's the king of fucking dog shit, so he is. Dog shit. That junky bastard. I won't get beaten either. I'll fight him, I'll meet him, and I'll beat him anywhere. Any place, any time. Do you get me? Because I'm the gypsy king. Me! Do you get me? I'm the fucking king.
You hurt me. You hit me, Frank.
There's no excuse. There's no excuse. Just something deep inside me. So ugly. Something full of anger and frustration. I wished I could go back. Back to that very moment. Change. Sarah. So sorry. I'm sorry.
All right. No, it's not fucking all right, is it?
What do you mean?
What do I mean? There's some things in life you don't do, my boy. You're fucking doing them all right now. Don't bring a knife to a gunfight. Don't give him on the cheek. You don't fuck with me.
What are you on about?
I'll be your mum and dad. Your family all your fucking life. Nice people, salt of the earth, working class people. You always thought you were something, didn't you? Something you're not. It's fucking pecking order. Pecking order! You're fucking down there, and I'm up there, and don't forget!